What's up? Emily Adams here, and today I am just bringing you a video to remind you that you don't get to give up. And here's the thing. There are going to be multiple times in our lives that we want to give up. We don't want to keep going. It sucks. We are in this hard spot in our life, and we really don't want to keep going. I know this because I've been there multiple times. I've been there in both divorces. I have been there when I was going through school. I have been there trying to build a business. Like, I have experienced this. I've been there during the healing process, the journey of like finding out who I am and healing all the trauma and everything. And there have been times where I have wanted to just give up. Like, I am done. I don't want to do this anymore. I'm done. I give up and I'm moving on. But the thing I realized is, at the end of the day, I don't get to give up. I don't get to give up, and neither do you. And I'm sharing this with you, so if you are going through a rough patch right now and you want to give up, that is not an option for you. You don't get that option. Nobody gets that option to give up. If it's something that's not aligned with you, that is a completely different story. That is a completely different conversation for another time. But right now, if you know it's aligned and it's just a little bit hard, like it's a little hard for you right now, push through that. You have to push through that. And interesting enough, I had sent my mentor a message and said, you know what? I'm just done. I am done with this healing bullshit stuff. I have been doing it for like almost 8 months now. I'm really just done and I don't want to do it anymore. Like, I'm done. And as soon as I hit the send message, I realized something clicked for me. And that was, no, you don't get to give up. You've come this far. You have done all the freaking work. You have overcame so much already. You don't get to give up. You keep pushing, you keep moving forward, even if it's a baby step, even if it's one tiny little step, you keep moving and pushing forward because that's ultimately where you want to go. One step further, even if it feels like you're getting pushed back 3 steps, you're still moving forward. And this is your reminder that no matter what you are going through in life right now, it doesn't matter how shitty it is or how amazing it is. And if you need to save this for times like when it's going to get hard and it's going to get rough, because life is a flow. There's those easy flows, those happy flows, right? And there's those flows that tend to make us grow. They challenge us. And that is when you need to remember that no matter what, you don't get to give up. That is never an option for you. And if you don't think that, you know, right now you need this video, send it to someone that you know that is going through something. Send it to someone that you know needs to hear this message because they are ready to give up. They are just done. And regardless of what you are going through, just remember, you don't get to give up. You don't. It's not an option. Take one baby step. Literally write it down right now. One thing you're going to do for yourself today just to move forward. Just one thing. That's it. And every single day, you write down another thing. One thing every day. But know that you don't get to give up. That's never an option for you because you've already made it this far. And I've already made this far. And this is what I continue to tell myself is you don't get to give up. You will continue to move forward. Whatever your why is, stick your why in there. My why is my boys. I am doing it for my boys and the generations after. I'm not doing it for everything else, but for all the generations to come. And I don't get to give up and neither do you. So take that one step today, one step closer. Doesn't matter what it is. Doesn't matter how small or how big. And remember, you don't get to give up.